Welcome to the Coffee House Sessions. So tell me, how's Coffee House been so far?
Coffee House has been great. Lots of music, lots of coffee, lots of new people and new venues. And yeah. It's been very busy.
Yeah. Is this your first time in Bradford?
It is. Yeah. Yeah. I've never really, well, I have, but not musically, ventured higher than Manchester. So.
Okay.
So yeah, well, I'd say this is higher, maybe on par. Is it higher? I don't know.
It's somewhere up there. Yeah.
It's somewhere up there. I bet you I've never been to Bradford before.
Yeah. So what have you heard before about us? You know that we're rivals with Leeds, so.
Why do you know that you're close and cities that are close are rivals? I mean, I live slap bang in the middle of Swansea and Cardiff's rivalry. So.
Oh, yeah, so happy St. David's Day, yeah?
Thank you, yeah. St. David's Day. Dydd Gwyl Dewi Hapus. Yeah. In Welsh.
Okay, yeah, I could never repeat that without sounding very, very awful, so I will not try to repeat that. Okay, so you told me where you're originally from, and how's it different, you know, being on tour and seeing all these new places and people?
It's great, you know, being around new people and sort of getting to meet people who enjoy live music and who sort of are very keen to put you on and to help you in your career. That's been very, very cool. Yeah. There's the great side of touring is the exciting side, and you get to perform and you get to go to new places and do a lot of driving.
Yeah,
which I keep telling myself is exciting.
Oh, are you on tour by yourself?
I am, yeah, because it was just everybody else was working.
It's fine. So, how does it feel being on tour just by yourself? Would you prefer it was someone by, you know, with yourself?
It would be nice to have somebody sort of with me, but you know, I'm quite happy doing everything on my own. You know? Yeah, I don't mind my own company.
Okay, so tell me, what sort of music are you into?
Am I into? Well, I used to be quite narrow-minded, so I used to listen to, when I was about 16, 17, Oasis, Red Hot Chili Peppers, the sort of band, Coldplay, you know, those were really big at the time. And then I went to uni and studied music, and my mind was blown. And it meant that I could sort of be exposed to different types of music and exposed to sort of different music from around the world, and it has influenced my music then.
Yeah, yeah. So, who are your three biggest music influences, if you had to pick?
Oh, if I had to pick? I would say John Mayer for the songwriting. I think the way he writes and keeps up with sort of what's current and what's trending is very, very clever, and he writes very well. I'd say American band called Need to Breathe. I sort of get a lot of my performing... I look at them and how they perform because they're fantastic performers, and how they portray their songs on stage, and I would probably say someone like Foy Vance or Ed Sheeran because they, you know, use their sort of loop stations like me. And oh, there's my phone.
It's fine.
But yeah.
Yeah. So Ed Sheeran. So what do you think of Ed Sheeran and Coldplay? Actually, you've mentioned Coldplay. I don't know. Why do people like have so different opinions about it? You can either hate Coldplay or be like a huge fan. So.
And Coldplay are excellent. Changing with the times, yeah. Changing their sound to suit what the market needs. Like, honestly, they were great. Like, from Parachutes to... I can't remember what their last album was, but it was great.
Yeah, so what's your favourite song by Coldplay?
Favourite Coldplay song, Fix You.
Fix You?
Yeah, oh, brilliant.
I love that one. So if you could tour with two artists, who would they be?
Two artists. I would go for two completely different artists. I would probably say Mayer, because he pulls in the kind of crowd that I want to be sort of performing to.
Yeah.
And obviously touring with him would be great fun. And somebody completely different. I know somebody like. Somebody older, like you know, Stevie Wonder or somebody like that.
Yeah?
Yeah, just to sort of say that you've done it. I mean, how cool would that be?
Yeah. I don't know. People always ask, like, on these interviews, like, does it have to be alive? An artist is going to be alive. And we're like, it doesn't matter. We can resurrect him for this purpose. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, so what's the best way to reach you on social media?
Social media, so I'm Facebook and Instagram, which is / John Nicholas Music, and then Twitter is JNMusic24.
Yeah. Okay. And you told me you have an LP coming out and a single currently out?
Single's out, yeah. So we put that out last month. So that's sort of up on iTunes, Spotify,
yeah,
Amazon, all those ones. and then working towards an EP that's coming out hopefully in the summer.
Okay, that's great to hear. Okay, now, what's the best way to get your music? You said everything is on Spotify, everything's on iTunes, yeah? And yeah. Now the final and the most important question for you. Pineapple on pizza, yes or no?
Pineapple on pizza?
Yeah.
100%.
Thank you. Well, we're actually counting, and I think pineapple on pizza is winning by large, yeah? You're waving your head, Darcy, but it is winning.
I also like, do you like pineapple and cheese on a stick?
On a stick?
This is a phenomenon now for you, right? Have you ever had like a little cocktail stick with a chunk like of pineapple and like a chunk of cheese? Yeah.
Oh, that sounds good.
Mate, party food.
What cheese?
Cheddar.
I could see that working. I could see
with
that
with pineapple. Oh. That wouldn't be my cheese of choice if I were to pick a favorite cheese.
To go with pineapple or general?
Oh, no, just generally.
Okay, it makes sense. Cheddar is a lot of people's favorite cheese. It's over subtle. You have to like it. thank you for joining us here on Rama Radio. You'll be playing out here in the Union Mall in about, what time is it? 10 minutes time.
10 minutes time.
Okay, come. If you're not there already, come down. I've got some Jesse Ware lining up until the performance. You'll be also be able to live stream it here on Rama Radio. Hope you guys enjoy it.
Child, but I didn't do anything wrong. Oh, 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 yeah. I am a wanderer trying to find my way back home. I plead my innocence, but I'm as guilty as they come. Yeah. But it all comes down to this. It all comes down to this. Well, I know that I won't fall. I won't fall. Oh, yeah. Take me down to the stream. Take me down to the river. I wanna get clean. Oh, take me down to the river. Take me down to the stream. Take me down to the river, girls. I wanna get clean. Take me down, 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 down. Take me down to the river. But it all comes down to this. It all comes down to this. All comes down to this. I know that I won't fall.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you very much. My name is John Nicholas. I'm here as part of the Coffee House Sessions. Thank you for having me. This next song is a song called Better Things. To be alive, awake, oh my soul, from all the riches that you stole, let your anchor hold, let the rain fall. I've set my eyes on better things, yeah. The oceans fall on the ashes of old. I've set my eyes on better things. You see me as the man I want to be. Rivers flow through deserts down into the sea. I'm falling down, 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 down. You're lifting me off. Let your anchor hold. I set my eyes on better things. Yeah. The oceans fall on the ashes of old. I've set my eyes on better things. Take me as I am, oh, take me as I am, my love. Oh, take me as I am, oh, take me as I am, oh, take me as I am, my love. lets your anchor hold. Let the rain fall home, 'cause I've set my eyes on better things, yeah. Let the oceans fall on the ashes of old, 'cause I've set my eyes on better things.
Thank you. So I'm actually from Wales, from South Wales. Nice. Woo, are you from Wales? Yes. Nice, where from? Nice. Yeah, from South? Oh yeah, you're all right. It's actually St. David's Day today. Does anybody know that? Which is the best day ever. And I'm spending it in England. This is a song about living in a small town and wanting to break free of it. It's called Free.
Citizens in a small town, waiting for that one big thing, knowing that there's something out there. He's waiting on the wind, taking his time and falling back throughout all he has done. There's gotta be more, there's gotta be more. Kicking his heels around the back of the wreck, slamming it in the back streets like a father's long lost son. There's gotta be more, yeah, there's gotta be more. And I've walked this road, and I've worked this long, and I wanna be free. And I've walked this road, and I've worked this long, and I want to be free. He's picking himself out of the mud, dusting off those wounded scars, leaving a place that he once called home. Yeah. There's gotta be more, there's gotta be more. There's gotta be more. Oh, and I've walked this road, and I've worked this load, and I want to be free. And I've walked this road, and I've worked this and I want to be free. And I've walked this road, and I've worked this long, and I walk, I want to be free. And I've walked this road, and I've worked this long, and I want to be free.
You do some singing for me. You have to sing up. Na 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 na, na 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 na, hey, goodbye. You should know it. Na 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 na, na 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 na, hey, goodbye. Na 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 na, stick a harmony in. Na 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 na, hey, goodbye. Thank you. This was a little bit slower. I put this at this point in my set as like an energy saver. This song is called In the Darkness. It's not as dark as you think. It's about finding hope in a difficult situation. Take your shot and hold me down. I'm not gonna run from the sound of a smoking gun. Tear it down and dig it up. I'm not gonna run, I'm not gonna give up. I'm looking down the barrel of a 45. I'm not gonna run, 'cause I know who is on my side. The floodwaters are rising, strengthening tide. These scars, they speak of sacrifice. So lead on. Take me home. Parting waters, finding solid ground in the darkness. Hope is always found. Fire in my bones, shoes on my feet. My heart grows weak. I've seen broken kingdoms where kings reign no more. Through this wasteland there's an open door. So lead on and take me home. parting waters, finding solid ground in the darkness. Hope is always found.
Thank you very much. So my name's John Nicholas. You've probably never heard of me, but it's quite nice to be on this Coffee House Session tour. Thank you for sticking around, and thank you for clapping and enjoying yourselves. I always say that. It's nice that you're enjoying. It's nice that I can put a smile on your face. It's cool. If you like it, please do give me a hit on social media. Give me a like or a follow or stuff, because I'm looking to do a small tour off the back of this Coffee House Sessions tour. So the likelihood is at the minute... Oh, hey. Increase in volume. The likelihood is I'll be playing in Leeds. So, if you follow where I'm at, then I'll be back. This is a song I've just released. It's up on iTunes and Spotify and all that. It's called What Love Is.
Teach me something that I ought to know. Teach me something that will warm my soul. Show me what my eyes fail to see. 'Cause in the darkness I can hear you whispering. In the darkness I can see the light. If you wanna know what love is, and if you wanna know what love is, and if you wanna know what love is, take a look at yourself and how much you are loved. 'Cause we love 'cause we've been loved before, long before we ever knew. I won't be anywhere if it wasn't for you. 'Cause your words, they fill my heart, and all of my fear departs in. 'Cause if you wanna know what love is, if you wanna know what love is, wanna know what love is, take a look at yourself and how much you are loved. Ooh. Throw your arms around this wandering soul. Take my hand, don't ever let go. Throw your arms around this wandering soul. Take my hand, don't ever let go. Cause if you wanna know what love is, if you wanna know what love is, if you wanna know, wanna know, wanna know, wanna know, wanna know, wanna know what love is, take a look at yourself and how much you are loved. Take a look at yourself and how much you are loved. Take a look at yourself.
Thank you very much. This is going to be the last one for me. This is the last one for me. Thank you very much for sticking around. Thank you for everything. There's a song called Rely. It's about realizing that you can't do everything on your own. It took me a while.
As I come undone, yet I still run. I'm waiting for someone to carry me home. Yeah. My hands are cracked and they're warm, shelter from the storm. The sun, it keeps me warm as I move along. Open my eyes, cause I need something, something to hold on to. My soul relies on its failing strength. Let me rely on you. Let me rely on you. Sunny fades to black, the river breaks its banks. I know you've got my back. As I move along. Open my eyes, cause I need something, something to hold on to. My soul relies on its failing strength. Let me rely on you.
don't see.
Open up my eyes.
Open up. Open up.
Open up my eyes.
I need something, something to hold on to. My soul relies on its failing strength. Let me rely on you. Let me rely on you.
Thank you very, very much. Cheers.